First fish for 2022. Waiau River. 24 degrees it's supposed to be today, so clear skies. What is the time? You're looking at 9:18 in the morning. So decided to come out here, have a bit of a crack. The water's got a bit of colour in it, it's just clearing. It's about 59 cumics. So I'll fish probably down because I can't go up. So I'll fish from my left to the right, right over to there to that sort of round a mound in the to the right of the where the river flows through. So I'll have a crack along these edges here. Had a couple of small ones out here before, but yeah, we'll give it a bit of a go, eh? Smack way down to the edge. Good morning, Lamb. I won't scare you off. You stay there. You stay there. So they reckon with the wire it's around about 50, below 60 cumics when it comes right. I'll give it a crack. A bit shallow on the edges here. So I'm just running a black and gold, black and bronze, but reflect the tape on the back. How cold's that water? Oh yeah, she's got a bit of coal. Cool, but cool. I just got to retrieve it a little bit faster than the current's flowing. Beautiful day. There we go. There we go. Only a matter of time, and we're in. Good size too. A wee brownie. Come on, net. This probably a 3 pound. Oh, little bugger. He's not too ready to go yet. Oh, he's gonna get off, I reckon. Well, I'm really hooked the top lip there. Ooh, he doesn't wanna. Come on, mate, turn around. There we go. Oh, he's well and truly taken that thing. Two hooks. Good teeth on him too.
There we go. Bloody hell. What a nightmare that was. This rat. Anyway. Where's that one here?
We're just on three.
There you go.
Not the gracefulest releases, but anyhow, he's off.